Hello student, in this video I will be solving exercise 4.4 question number 1. Okay, the first question is: find the nature of the roots of the following quadratic equation. If the real roots exist, find them. So if the roots are real, then you have to find the roots of the given equation. So first, how will you check the nature of the roots? The first, with the help of this discriminant. Do you know what is the discriminant? Discriminant is b square minus 4ac. If the value of b square minus 4ac is greater than 0, then you have real and distinct root. That means we have two different root. And if the roots b square minus 4ac, that is discriminant, equal to 0, then you have real and same roots. That means if you have two same roots, that is if you have 2, then you have the another root, it will be 2. Okay, and if b square minus 4ac less than 0, that is if you have 0 less than 0, that is you have, that means if you have a negative value, then the roots, then no real roots exist. Okay, so with the help of this, we can find the nature of the roots, and if the roots exist, then we can find the roots of the equation. Okay, the first, here you see a equal to 2, b equal to minus 3, and c equal to 5. A equal to 2, b equal to minus 3, c equal to 5. Now I will check b square minus 4ac. B square minus 4ac, that is, this is your discriminant. B square minus 3 square minus 4 a c. 3 square minus 3 square, 9, 4 2s are 8, 8 5s are 40. So 41, 9 minus 41 is minus 31. Now you see this is, therefore b square minus 4ac is less than 0. So if the less than 0, no real roots. Therefore, the given equation, have no real roots. Okay, so this is your 1. Now I will be solving 2. 3x square minus 4 root 3x plus 4 equal to 0. Here also you find b square minus 4. The first you find a is 3, b is minus 4 root 3, and c is equal to 4. So discriminant, first you find the discriminant, b square minus 4ac equal to b square, that is minus 4 root 3 square minus 4a, a is 3 and c is 4. So 4 square minus square plus 4 square 16, and root 3 square is 3. So 16 into 3 minus 4 3s are 12, 12 4s are 48. So 48 minus 48 equal to 0. Now you see here b square minus 4ac equal to 0, that means you have real and same roots for the given equation. So since b square minus 4ac equal to 0, therefore real and same roots exist for this equation. Okay, now I will find the roots for this equation. Now by quadratic formula I will find the value of roots of the equation. So quadratic formula is minus b plus minus root over b square minus 4ac by 2ac. So here minus b, that is minus 4 root 3, plus minus b square minus 4ac, recently just I found the value is 0, and twice a is 3. Okay, so minus minus plus 4 root 3 plus minus 0, and 2 3s are 6. So 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6. So you get 2 root 3 plus 0, that is 2 root 3 plus 0, one value, and another value is 2 root 3 by 3 minus 0, that is same value. So 2 root 3 in root 3 into root 3, because we all know root 3 into root 3 equal to 3. So in place of 3, I put the value root 3 into root 3. Here also root 3 into root 3. The root 3 will be cancelled. The value will be 2 by root 3 and 2 by root 3. So these are the two roots. Now you see here you get same roots because real and same root, if b square minus 4ac is equal to 0, though, that's why you get the two same roots. Okay. Now number 3, 3x square minus 6x plus 3 equal to 0. Here a is equal to 2. Here a equal to 2, b equal to minus 6, and c equal to 3. Okay. So now I will find the discriminant of this equation. B square minus 4ac equal to b square minus 6 square. 4a, value of a is 2 and value of c is 3. So 6 square 36 minus 6 square is plus 36. 4 2 are 8, 8 3 are 24. So I get 12. So 12 is greater than 0. Now you see, if b square minus 4ac discriminant is greater than 0, then you have real and distinct root. So therefore, the given equation has real and distinct roots. You have two distinct roots. So now find the value of x. How will you find the value of x? Equal to minus b plus minus root over b square minus 4ac by twice a. So minus b minus 6 minus minus 6 plus minus root over b square minus 4ac, you get the value b square minus 4ac is 12, by twice a is 2. So minus minus a plus 6 plus minus root over 12, and 2 2's are 4. Now look here, 6 plus minus 4 into 3, you can write in place of 12, you can write 4 into 3, and 4 root 4 is, so 6 plus minus 2 root 3. How? Because 4 is under root. 4 root equal to 2. Root 4 equal to 2. Okay? Now, I will take common from these two. 2 will be common. 2 3s are 6 plus minus 2, root 3 plus minus root 3 by 4. 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4. So, 3 plus minus root 3 by 2. The two roots are 3 plus root 3 by 2 and 3 minus root 3 by 2. These are the two roots of this equation. Okay, thank you. That's all for today. Thank you, students.